Welcome back to my channel. So today I, as you can probably tell by the title, I am going to be doing a huge Primark haul. Bit of a confession, this is over the last couple of weeks. I have not got the bags because I've started some things out and I've chucked them. But I have got one of these great big reusable ones. This was £3. And it's just got like a tropical theme. Hope you can see that, so that is filled to the brim. I have got a few baby bits because it's my cousin's little girl's first birthday next week, so we have got those in there as well. So yeah, I'm just gonna get on with it. I'm just gonna pull stuff out of the bag. Most of this is for my trip to Florida that's coming up in June. So yeah, I'm just gonna get on with it. So the first thing is this top, this chip top. This was, I think this was £6. So yeah, I've not really got much to say about this, really, it's just a t-shirt. Next thing I've got is this like vest top with Pink Floyd on. This I think was £6 as well, I might be wrong, it might be £5. Because this is over the last couple of weeks, I have taken the tags off of a couple of bits because I have started to put them in my suitcase. But I believe this is £5. I like this, the little sort of crochet detailing on the side there. I just thought this would be ideal. It is black, so I'm probably going to be baking, but never mind. Yet again, another t-shirt. This one has got a stitch on it. This was £6. Again, another chip top. This one was also £6. And it's just nice and simple grey tee. This one is a Beauty and the Beast one. And it just says, The one who will break the spell. And this was again £6. Another t-shirt, guys. This time it is just this Mickey one. Now I love the different colour writing, just sort of, it's like 90s tee. Let me see that. That was £6. Now I got this top for £5, just for like the evenings or something like that. It's just this nice little blouse with flowers on. Just thought that'd be nice to just chill out in the evening. Now I got these shorts, and these were, I think these were £5, either £5 or £6. So I got them in this like, what colour is this? Mustard yellow. So I got them in the mustard yellow. I got them in like a khaki green colour. I also got them in white. Oh no, these ones are different. Okay, so these ones I got in the mustard yellow and the green khaki. And these ones are slightly different. They've just got like crochet detailing on the outside. Both elasticated, both like cotton material. And I also got them in this sky blue colour. So I just thought they'll be really cool, like really like nice to just chuck on if I'm too hot. I got this pyjama set. Mickey Mouse. I believe this was, I think, about £10 with the little shorts and the drawstringy thing that actually doesn't do anything, it is just for show. So I picked those up. I also picked up a beach towel. Now, I'm not going to open this, but this was £10 and it is a skull. I don't know if you can see that. It's a skull. And if you know me, I love skulls, so this was a deal breaker. Now, I also picked up this mini head thing for the plane. I just thought, nice and soft. It's actually got memory foam, and this was £6. Now, I bought this swimming costume for, I think it was £8. So it's just, you've got like proper support in the booby area. You've then got this bit here that is support control or something. I don't know what it's called. But I tried it on and I love it. So that was, I think, £8. And then to go over that, I also picked up this piece. Hold on 1 second. So it's just like a wrap over thing. And it's like all lace and it's got little flowers on. Please ignore my parents. And it's just got like a tie, and then at the bottom it's got like these fringe detailing, which I thought looked super cute over this one costume. And this was, I think this was £8. Then I picked up this little makeup bag. Now if you know me, I am Frenchie mad. And this was £4. So this is just an ideal size to just go in my suitcase for the little bag and makeup that I will be taking. So I got that. I also picked up some, what are these called? Shoe liners for £2.50. So you have this one where it says team, and then you've got this stripy pair with all the characters on. And then if I can, and then you've just got that pair there. £2.50, not too bad. Just ideal really. I next got these trainers. They're like fake fans. Now I was going to get the real fans and I see these. And I thought, well, there's no point me even getting the real fans. I might as well just get these. These were £6. So I got these. I also got them in a black, but I have been wearing them and they are currently downstairs. So just imagine these, but black. The next thing I got, again, another Disney tee, was this Mickey top. I just like this. I love all like the pastel colours and the like 60s, what am I talking about? The 90s vibe t-shirts at the moment. So we got that. I just picked up a simple vest top in, well, this says it's blue, but it actually looks lilac. So I just picked this up. I got this to go underneath a top that I got from ASOS. I am doing an ASOS haul, so watch out for that. I also picked up this t-shirt. This was £6. Oh, the other stripy top was £6 and the vest top was £1.80. I just picked up this cute little ear top because we are going to Florida and we are going for breakfast with Winnie the Pooh, and I just thought this was ideal, so I picked that up for £6. I also picked up a couple of like cute little pins for £3. Now I got these to go on my actually it's here on my backpack, just to place like dot around to make it a bit more jazzy. This is also from Primark, but I don't think they do this anymore. They've brought out a new version. But this was, I think, £8. And then, I'm just going to grab these ones from here. I also picked up these, what are they even called? Like, trousers? Clotted trouser things. I picked these up in this colour. I just thought this would be really comfy to wear to the airport. And these were £8, so I got those. Now to go with that, oops, oh my god, it's all falling off. Hold on. Right, to go with that, I got this like t-shirt that I thought I could tuck in, and they just go perfectly together. They're just the right colours and everything. So I got this, and this was supposed to be £6, but it was in the sale for £3, so I picked that up. I just like the sleeves, and then on the back, when you turn it around, it's got like a big open bit. I just thought that would be really comfy just to wear to the airport and on the plane for 8 hours, so that would be fine. Now onto the baby bits. So this is a little kind of jumpsuit thing that was £5. I just like that it's really like thin, so you can like layer it up and it still won't be too hot for summer or anything like that. So we got that. Oh, this is stuck. I also picked up these pack of three t-shirts for £5, which I thought was really good. We've got this one here with the pineapple that just says cutie and hello. And then we've got this orange pineapple one. And then you've got the yellow one underneath that's just plain yellow, but it's still cute. And I thought those would look super cute just underneath this. I also picked up these t-shirts as well because I just couldn't resist. These were £3.50 for a pack of two, and you've got this blue version, and at the bottom it's got those cute little lace detailing, and then on the back is the pink/red version with the cute little details on the back. I just thought these are super cute, and again they could go nicely under here. I also then see this and fell in love, and I had to get this. Now this, I've got a feeling, might be a bit too big, but she can grow into it. This was £8, and it's just this, it's got fluff on it. Like dungaree set that's got really, really cute roses on. This kind of reminds me of like Kath Kidston style. I just thought this was super cute, and this was not bad for £8. It's like a thin denim, it's not too thick either. So that will be super cute. And then got this little cute lemon dress for £6, which is so cute. It's got like little polka dots on. And you can't really go wrong with Primark like baby stuff, especially when they're like so cute like this. They're good quality. And let's face it, babies grow out of things really quick. So this was just adorable, so we picked that up. We also picked up another two-piece set for £5. So we got this little cute butterfly set t-shirt. And then on the back you have the butterflies and roses. This actually go quite nice with this underneath. Oh no, it might be a bit too much patterny, but maybe the white one. So yeah, so that's that. We also picked up this little cute cardigan for £4.50 to go over the top of the little dress, she doesn't get cold. We've also picked up this adorable set. Now I love this. Now where's the price on this? This was £8. Now it's a two-piece. You get a pack of tights, and then you get this like kind of thin knitted dress. Now with a little crochet butterfly on it. Now I just think these are adorable. We also then picked up a dresses. Yeah, two pack dress set for £4.50. Oh, excuse me. This one's got colourful butterflies on, and this one's just blue and pink. Can't really go wrong, really. Just really cute. And the last thing that I do want to say I picked up is this foundation. The new foundation, I don't know if you can see that. It's £5, and it's just perfect. Like, I'm wearing it now. It's my now go-to foundation. So, yeah. So that's everything I bought, guys. I hope you enjoyed that. And don't forget to subscribe and give me a thumbs up. And I'll see you in my exercise haul. Bye!